philanthropic behavior of Pakistan is quite fascinating because Pakistan is a lower middle income country and has a very high debt to GDP ratio, which means the economy of people of Pakistan is characterized by high borrowing. Despite that, there is significant part of their income that they choose to donate, which speaks volumes about generosity of the people of Pakistan. I think if I'm not mistaken, the number is slightly north of 1% of the GDP, which the people of Pakistan choose to donate for charitable causes. So that's quite fascinating. And we saw a certain surge in the flow of philanthropic capital during COVID-19 last year as well. Just through digital payments alone, we saw an increase in 400% of the philanthropic giving towards the projects that were catering to COVID-19 pandemic. Having talked about the philanthropic spirit of the people of Pakistan, you know, regardless of where they are, if they're in Pakistan or if they're residing overseas, there is always a hassle to make these contributions towards very important projects that are taking place in Pakistan. Oftentimes, donors have the willingness to give and to support the people of Pakistan, but they don't have the proper guidance or the advice on where they can use the money or where the impact of their donation will be maximized. iCare Foundation and iCare Fund America, they were both incorporated in 2008 by our founding chairman, Farooq Kapteyn, with the vision of assisting the donors in making the best decision of philanthropic giving for Pakistan. The iCare was incorporated to become a platform, to become the default platform for the Pakistani donors primarily residing overseas to be able to understand a hassle-free, transparent mechanism of transferring their charitable giving to the important projects happening in Pakistan. We do so not only by providing them with a reliable payment platform, but also by monitoring the transfer of funds, monitoring the activities which are conducted from those funds, and reporting back to the donors on how the impact of their philanthropic giving has been maximized through working with iCare partners.
iCare is the only donor-advised fund in Pakistan. It connects donors to the impact that the donors want to achieve. It is a mentor for partner organizations to help them maximally utilize the funds and enable them to build capacity. So I feel iCare is a thought leader in Pakistan in charitable giving.
It's not only channeling funding to a whole bunch of philanthropic organizations across a broad spectrum of needs, education, healthcare, social protection, but also having an organization that you are a part of, which is helping to bring up and then, you know, build up the next sort of TCF and the next Shaukat Khanam, and have, you know, help them reach a scale where they are reaching a lot more beneficiaries than they would have if they, you know, been on their own. So that's why I think people should really consider working with iCare.
So building on the role of iCare as an enabler, you know, we see ourselves in a mentoring capacity for the organizations that we work with. Of course, each organization has their own area of expertise. Our project partners are very well versed in the work that they're doing, in the impact generating activities that they're doing. But we see a broad spectrum of organizations that we work with, right? So there are different levels of capacities, you know, that they're operating at. So we try to step in wherever we see gaps in their business practices, wherever we see gaps in, you know, in reporting practices or monitoring and evaluation or anything pretty much that they need help with. whether it be, you know, connecting them to the relevant stakeholders, to the right donors, to the right government counterparts, or to other like-minded organizations which are working towards similar objectives. So the iCare's role as an enabler and a mentor transcends simple knowledge transfer, but it's actually a multifaceted role where we take on the problems of our project partners as our own, and we try to work with them and treat them as our own problems and try to come up with solutions given the ecosystem that we are operating in.
So we're looking to have a wider enhanced number of names and also more donors. We're also looking to reach out to the smaller cities, smaller areas, lesser known. So it could be in Gilgit-Baltistan, it could be in tribal areas, it could be the smaller cities in Sindh or Baluchistan or Punjab. So that's another thing, because sometimes people come in and they'll take all the bigger names, but they wouldn't know much about the smaller cities or the smaller institutions. That's where I think we are, you know, very focused on of making an impact.
The value that we add transcends, you know, just a simple transaction. It's more of a strategic relationship, and it's a long-term relationship. We work with our project partners, we work with our donors, not as a one-off thing, but we work with them for the long run.
At iCare, we offer you the opportunity to donate to over 100 charities in Pakistan through a trustworthy, tax-free, and transparent mechanism. Do please take advantage of this opportunity. Thank you.